Now Krejci up high to Charlie McAvoy. McAvoy. Some room, top of the slot. Zaka passed it off. A one-timer by Krejci. Pastrnak scores! A power play goal and a 1-0 Boston lead.
And they put Bertuzzi and Zaka in the middle of the ice. Zaka will start this. Krejci shot is stopped. But what a play by Tyler Bertuzzi, brought over at the deadline as the Bruins suffered injuries on the left side to Taylor Hall and Nick Foligno. A behind-the-back pass, 61 goals in the regular season.
That was in the same game here on March 9th against Edmonton. DeBrusk pass too far ahead of McAvoy, who joined the rush. Quick hit ahead off the stick of Loisterinen. Sent back by Orlov to McAvoy. Room from Arsham with Zaka coming with him. Off the glove and in! Oh, after so many terrific stops by Lyon, he gives up a weak one, and Marchand makes it 2-0.
He's got to shove this aside. It's a shot he's going to stop 99 times out of 100. There's the 100. It's the wrister, just a play to get it on the net from Marchand, and it goes right underneath the glove of Alex Lyon. Marchand needs that. He comes into the playoffs with just one goal in his last 18 games. It's a fortunate break for the Bruins.
Here's DeBrusk. Has Zaka with him. 2-on-1. Great stick work by Montour to knock it away. Then Mark Stahl played it around for Tkachuk. Back-to-back 100-point seasons for Matthew Tkachuk last year in Calgary. Here he comes and he scores. They got a great bounce. And Matt Tkachuk took advantage of it. Florida on the board. It's 2-1.
Forehand it beats Ullmark. Loisterinen dumps it around the board. And as the puck goes around the back of the net, Orlov wants to field it on his backhand. And he ends up deflecting it right to Tkachuk. He takes it on the backhand like a pass.
Lindholm. The shot got deflected behind the net. Barkov couldn't move it around. DeBrusk back to the point. McAvoy, that got hit by traffic out in front. And it's in the net! Lyon couldn't find it, and it got poked in. Boston leads 3-1.
The Panthers coaches are looking at this on the video. Is this goalie interference? Is the chaos ensues. It would be on Bertuzzi's stick. Lyon never gets a chance to handle it. He loses it here. Everybody dives into the crease, and this puck is right here. This will be what they're questioning if they do, as the puck eventually works its way through.
Look like Jake DeBrusk. There were a couple of Bruins whacking at it.
There's the puck on Lyon's pad. It is DeBrusk. It's sitting right on top of his pad.
There's a bouncing puck. And Frederick couldn't get wood on it. Now perhaps a 2-on-1. Verhaeghe with Duclair. Carter Verhaeghe, a backhand glove by Omar.
Has the pass taken away. Well defended by Charlie McAvoy.
Under 3.5 to go. Coyle centers. Notion. Hindered by Montour. Half the way for Coyle. Great work by this line for Boston. Centered and scored! It was half the way right at the edge of the crease, waving a stick around. Tough to tell from here if he got a piece of it or just went in cleanly from the corner.
Doesn't matter. You're down 3-1. With just a couple of minutes left, he's going to challenge this. The Coyle line had just ground that shift in the zone. They eventually are rewarded with his play.
Here
it's not going to count.
Ruling.
On video review, the goaltender's glove got pushed by the stick. Therefore, this is goaltender interference. We have no call.
Tkachuk tried to center it, and that's it. They scored into the empty net well after the buzzer. Tkachuk being taken away from a couple of Bruins through a swipe at Hathaway that did not land.